channel. Love to see you here. Today's video is about makeup and prepping for makeup. I'll also teach you how to use a eyeshadow palette usable for multiple reasons. I'm gonna use a brown shadow for contouring. I will use a pink shadow for blush and a wider shadow as highlighter. So let's move on and enjoy. First of all, I'm gonna clean your face, and this product has a wonderful message written on it, so I'm just gonna read it. It says, love your body, your hands, your face, and yourself. Couldn't agree more. Let's take a little bit onto this cotton pad. Yeah. And I will start with cleaning your forehead. Nose, sides of your nose, your cheeks, chin, and under your nose. And that is absolutely perfect. Next step, now that your skin is clean, is going to be a facial moisturizer without perfume to not irritate your skin. So I will just take small amount of product here on my hand, and I will use a flat brush, a foundation brush, to apply it. Let's begin. Forehead. Cheeks, other cheek, chin. Under the nose. And now we are done with moisturizing. I thought I would also use this eye cream to apply on the sensitive skin around the eyes. Love this product. We take a little bit here on my hand. Perfect. And I will use my finger to apply it. Let's start with this eye. All the way up to the eyebrow. And a little bit under your eyes as well. pencil. Now that your skin is cleaned and prepped, I will go on to the next step, which is foundation. I will use this skin luminizer from Max Factor. Love this product. Use a stippling brush for this. Let's begin. Foundation is a great tool. Makes your skin even looking. Chin, under the nose, and the rest on the cheeks. Perfect. So, next thing I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna put this to set the makeup. It's from NYX HD Studio powder. Won't give any color at all. It would just set the makeup that we have already done. So let's take off the lid. And I will use this powder brush to apply it. And I will start with your forehead, as usual. That's amazing. It looks so natural, this result. We want a makeup, but no makeup look, you know? I want it to look like your, that is your bare skin, and that you look this good from within. Makeup is set. Now let's move on to the eyeshadow palette that I'm going to use for a purpose, for a few different reasons. It's this palette from the Balm. It's called the Nude Tude. I love it. It contains 12 different shades of eyeshadows, and I thought I would start by using a brown shadow as a bronzer. We've got this, it's called Sultry. It will be just perfect for this let me start by using it under the cheekbone. It's like a bronzer. Yep. A little bit in the hairline. Make your face look more narrow. Let's put a little bit on the sides of your nose to create a narrower nose. I'll put some on the jawline to create a shadow there. Yeah, that's absolutely perfect. And I will just use this brush to even things out. I want to blend the brown in, you know. So let's do that. We don't want any harsh lines, you know. We want it to all blend in to a perfectly natural makeup look. Perfect. Now the next thing I want to do with this eyeshadow palette is I am going to use this one as a blush. Yeah. It's a pretty pink, well, with a little bit of shimmer in it, but it will look absolutely stunning. So a little bit on the apples of your cheeks and go up towards the temples. But not all the way. Oh, that's so pretty. Perfect. Next step in this is that I'm gonna use this one and this one mixed together as a highlighter. So, let's mix them together, and I will put this over your blush. To create a light in the face. Looks so beautiful. I also want to apply this on the bridge of your nose. And on the cupid bow. And a tiny bit on your chin. Yeah, that's absolutely perfect. Now I thought I would just use this shade from Next Makeup Store, this one, as a stain of color on your eyelids. Let's take a little bit here and put on your eyelids. Not too much, just a little bit. And a tiny bit under the eye. Perfect. Other eye. So natural, beautiful. Next step is a mascara to define your eyelashes. over lashes. Other eye. Glow lashes. And another coat on the upper eyelashes. You look so fabulous. I thought that we could make a lips statement with this one. NYX Liquid Suede is the name. It's a lip gloss / lipstick, and it is so beautiful. Let me show you. Yeah, it's like a red, red brown stain with some a little bit of glitter in it, but not much. I think it looks perfect for you. So finish it. Start with your upper lip. Oh, that's stunning. Lower lip. You are so beautiful, you know? You are fabulous. Enough, and that's all I got from now. So thank you for watching. Appreciate it. Appreciate everybody who likes my channel, of course. So thank you for watching. See you next time.